Okay guys, I'm back to Karak Door. So today I'm on Catalina Island and I am going to test a new polesphere that I built on do-it-yourself polesphere video. I made some slight adjustments to the polesphere. I put in foot markers and a 22-inch mark because some fish out here so I just wanted a reference, so that's why you guys can do that if you want, or not. Yeah, see you guys down there. As you guys can see, the polesphere worked out great. There's a couple things you guys need to look out for. You guys need to make sure you're not hitting the rocks. We hit a rock a couple times, and with the head that we were using, it bent the tips out of place, and nobody likes that, so we gotta look out for that. Also, you guys should probably bring up a file. You notice that as we're shooting and missing this fish, hitting it blunts the tips. So you need a file to sharpen the tips up again. Also, you need to bring a pair of pliers so you can bend stuff. I think overall it worked out great. I think a good thing for you guys to do would be to go out and check or go out and build a polesphere of your own and to go out and try this and post in the comments below what happens. I'm super excited to see what happens for you guys.